Hello, good evening, welcome back to Housebrawn's World YouTube channel. We are here for episode 6 of Black Mesa. By this point in time, you must have been watching the series. If not, get back, watch all the other previous videos. Everybody else knows the drill. Let's not mess about. We are going to resume the game in Blast Pit. Let's go for it. So we just killed the massive, gigantic monster in the middle of the silo blast pit. The rocket launcher has cut it. We've now got to find our way out. Let's just drop the crowbar. I don't think there's anything up here. We couldn't go that way. I imagine we're going to have to go down.
Do you have any idea what's going on?
Yeah, we got to get out.
I'll stay here and guard this area.
Well, if you want to, but I can come with me.
This is as far as I go.
Alright then, see you later. More supplies. Now, I think we've got to go down. We definitely got to go down. There's a big hole down there. And we couldn't get to that before. Look at how it's all smashed the fence to bits. It's quite a historic, epic part of the game that. I do remember this part, playing it originally. Come straight back to me. But anyway, let's venture down. Yeah, if we could sort of look down there, we're going that way. So let's just back ourselves down there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hopefully we get, oh no. Yes, not the way to get down the ladder. Let's try that again. Oh, hello. Well, we've dropped all the way down. We've now picked up the Magnum. And why? I think he's been burnt to a crisp by the look of it. And he's been reduced in size. Right. Ooh. Okay. So where are we going down here though? Don't see a pathway out at the minute. Obviously bits of a system that's reflecting up there. Anything in here? No, just bits of the alien creature. Let's get back up to the surface. Ah, interesting. I think that was our way through. That's some ammunition though. We can climb down to go over there, but we could walk across this by the look of it. Don't know the implications of both at the minute. It really might be an idea to go down, but there we go. That's the way to traverse our ladder. Right, stocking up on health, and make sure you do. Level. Very radioactive, can hear it clicking away. We dash the boxes. Okay, I think it's worth coming down. Oh, I can hear things. No. I think we're definitely, my original assumption, we're going across the pipes. Let's come back up. It was worth coming down for the house. So let's get back up here. This point. Okay. Which way do we want to go? Is the question. I would say. do that. I'll walk alone here. Yeah, I'm not going to be going over there. Definitely going off over this way. He says. Is that something we can get onto? Yeah, there is like a platform or something there, so maybe I need to jump up down the other side. It's like a little service platform here. Just drop off. And then we'll make a jump onto here. Every time, bloody head cracks. Every time, right? Yep. And we have to make a jump up. Oh no! Yeah, that wasn't good. Right, back in here. Get the ammo. Reload. Right, we know we're going down under through the hole, and then we're coming up out the other side. Okay. Well, I don't think there was anything in that. Yes, there was. Bit of ammo. Right. Charge up the van. Try this again. Yeah. landscape looking at it. So while it's doing that, I'm just trying to look at you. Definitely up in space.
Minor lacerations detected.
Get off the ladder. Off the ladder. There we go. Right. Quick save, just so we don't cock it up again. Yep. Right, I'm gonna... There we go. Should have done that in the first place, to be honest, but it is what it is. See the fans turning above us. Dark. That bloody scared us. Can't get up to that. Nope. So we're following the path down here. Get away, you little chicken. And you. Persistent little things, man. Persistent. Right. We completely dropped through there, though. Right. Okay, see you here. Ooh. Yes. I do like these. Right, we're now at full health. We're at full ammo. We can't reload that. Shotty. Reload. We can't get them. Shotgun shells. Right. Actually, anything in the canister? No, I think that's in there so we can get in and out. Right, we're moving into power up. I don't need that. Through here. Bloody hell. I think we're in a bit of trouble with this thing. It ain't coming in here, clearly not. We're gonna get cut if we're not careful. Is there another way round? Because at the minute, that man seems to be putting a dent in it. vent though. Here we are. I'm wondering if there's another way around that we didn't. Definitely can't get round that. Can't get through there. There is a vent up there, right? I don't know what the type of stuff we can break through. This thing in here, I'm not going through that. Right, it's gone. Where's he gone? I think we're gonna have to leg it. No, clearly that didn't work. Maybe we should be using these. Not sure yet. So, we need just to let it go away. Gotta admit, I don't remember this bit. So, let's go. Definitely think we're going to have to do this one by stealth. Do I keep shooting it? Do we use all the ammo? I really don't. Puzzled at the minute, I've got to say. I think something silly like we've got to jump back up there to get back onto that. So not, I don't really see a way up. So I think we're meant to, I don't think we get up that. effects on it. Is it gone? Let's see if we can get around the door. Check it. Right, in the interest of the video, I am going to cut this bit short because we've done it a couple of times now. As you'll see, in a minute, I don't seem to be making much of an impact on this wee beastie. So what we're going to do. Out of the metro. I think we should have to leave it to its own devices for a minute. We're just gonna have to run past. Go off around the corner or something. Give me a break. Annoying, I can't pick them up. Right, it sounds like to me like he's gone off to the other side. Run! Woof Right. Die. Just fried them to bits. Yeah, he's going off now. Let's just have a quick look down here. High voltage. Nothing. Yeah, I'll downtime me down here as well. Okay, so. Guess we're not going that way then. So it's back down here. We'll have to get through a pretty sharpish. Right, not missed anything there, I don't think so. Right, let's just carry onwards. That hung us about for a bit, that did. No, new area that is. Some head crabs down there. Should we go down there and have a look, or should we just open the door?
Oh, Jesus.
You alright?
You don't know how close you were to getting one between the eyes. Listen, mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface. I would try myself. But it's a long way down to the generator room. And there's
that thing guy there.
Things in the way.
Yeah, yeah, I've noticed. Alright, leave it with me.
As long as you stay out of the big guy's way, you should be fine.
Alright. I feel we're full on that. To do any of this shit then, obviously. Right then,
don't
I'm on it.
Jump the gun or nothing, but looks like you can handle this one yourself.
I'm on it, mate. Take some of them though. Get these head crabs. We're definitely going down, that's for sure. Number one. What's that?
Minor lacerations detected. Yeah.
More head grabs. Come on. You're thinking what? Bloody hell, more. Come on, you little buggers. Always keen to have a look around, actually, I'm missing nothing. Now I've been playing this for a while, I've got to say, my aim's slowly coming back. That was the other side we couldn't get through. Take all the health we can get. Bloody head grabs. Go on, chuck in. Right. Okay. Where's leading to now. Can't go through that. We come in. Phew! The hell? Okay. Goes up. No sign good, does it? Radioactive and stuff down there, so we're going up. Level 2. Guess we just keep going on up. Used all the nights. I can punt it. Should have spotted that straight away. I picked it up off one of them. I wasn't being very eagle-eyed then, guys. Basically, the MP5's got grenade launcher on it. We survived. Right, we can go down there. There's nothing here by the look of it. Okay. So we're carrying on around this way. Right, I'm going to give this a very quick save. Because I'm just conscious of the time of the video. These grunts are bloody hard, I tell you. Come on. Could do with. Tell you what we could do.
Move in!
rid of you. I'm going to get another one pop up there. Lovely. Make sure we don't get one from out of there. Go on, come and get me. sweet. Was a lot better executed, that's for sure. Right, okay. Let's have a look around here. Like that. Okay, we're back up to health. It's really needed. Massive a little bit there. A little I guess it's over. Smashy, smashy. Right, we've got to get in there. Is it there of use? Not that I can see. Now that looks like it. Does it go down? I thought it goes down. Back for that. Okay. Yeah, we went there. What's the answer to that? Let's have a look over here. Doing now. Nothing to push in there. Okay. Checking, checking, checking. Don't know why. Just felt like the place needed a little freshen up. Say but I'm not going down in that lift, let's just see where this goes. We can jump down, but should we use the lift or not? I'd say I wanna go down in the lift. Let's go down in the lift. Stairs it is there. feel like. Back, you little dog. Can hear another one. Right, hang on. Let's get our bearings here. Storage area. Ah, this seems to be a lift. Check out this level before we go down. Don't want to go in there in case it blows us up. That one's not turning. Right, this seems to be the main power. Coming into it, yeah. Unit 1 powers off, unit 2 powers on. Right. It's blocked. Ah, it's blocked. Okay. Going down there. I've got to go down to unblock it. I can hear it creepy, creepy. Oh, I'm going to shoot you there. Got it up and running again. I guess that's it. I'm still gonna check. Yep. Now if we go in here, presume we can get this turned on. Hey, there we go. take a punt on. Closer. Back up the stairs there, so there's got to be a way out on this level. I just crushed myself with the better this time, so we'll do it. Just have a check around, we don't wanna jump into any more surprises. No, we're going back this way. Let's get ready for it. Oh, taking that. Going through that.
I'm never gonna make it.
I'm back, pal. I've done it.
You better go on without me.
All right, I'll push the button.
I'll just slow you down.
Come on, what are you gonna do? Okay. Can you do something with it? Or should I put you out of the mid-shore? Where do I go? I want to get back out of there now. Can't go through that. How the hell did I get round there, man? Back up there. No. That's how we do it. Bloody window. I think we're coming up just for an hour of play, so I'm going to wrap it up. Once we get through this next area, I'll call it quits at that. Just need him to bugger off. Sod off. Ow. Off over there, keep walking. No, I think all he's doing is pattern when he starts walking. Right, now he's going the way we want to go. Come on, give me a break. Oh, I never clocked that. Yeah, look, it's where the train goes. So that's the admin, that's the labs. We want to go that way.
Sit this one out. Oh, that's smarts. Ow! Oh, I don't know if my health insurance covers this.
What? Come on, you hunk of junk, go and look over there.
I think I'm gonna have to sit this one out.
Need to turn some big combo to look at it. Ah, look at it, I'm so. That cable needs to be plugged in. The one on that sword as well. Another quick. Big F to you. Not really on the train though. Resume? Can we get on that? Apparently not. Our train. Which one should we take? That's the question. Not that one. It's like this one will be our we go. Over towards the Lambda complex.
Hey, it's Freeman, right?
It is.
Hold up a sec.
Cheers.
Your scientist pal said to give you a message.
Okay.
You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something. I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me. Anyway, the main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself.
Okay.
You said something about a Lambda team needing a satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm going to stick around and help any other stragglers.
All right, nice one. So yeah, though. As we've reached on a rail, I'm going to call this episode here. Thank you for watching this. And again, I'm going to be back. I know I don't normally do videos every day, but we've got to work our way through Black Mesa. It's my goal to get this done before Half-Life Alyx. See you very soon in the next video. Thanks for watching.